Strategic Publishing Group presents Left to Die. The American justice system is responsible for maintaining social control, deterring crime, and sentencing those who violate laws with penalties. The American justice system protects and serves the American people. Or does it? 1969, Chappaquiddick, Martha's Vineyard. Mary Jo Kopechne is the unsuspecting victim of a fatal car accident. The driver is Senator Edward Ted Kennedy. This is a story that details the investigation, inquest, and grand jury deliberations into the young woman's untimely death. Leslie H. Leland, jury foreman, gives his own account of how the entire grand jury was stymied in seeking evidence relating to the accident caused by Senator Ted Kennedy and the threats that were made on Leland and his family's lives. A never-before-reported analysis of how the grand jury was denied its own legal rights. Left to Die is an example of how power and corruption can override America's justice system. Upon hearing the details, one judge stated, "That was not only intimidation, that was tampering with the grand jury." Based on true events, Left to Die is a powerful vindication of one man's witness to the 1969 Chappaquiddick case against Senator Ted Kennedy. To buy a copy of this book, visit www.strategicpublishinggroup.com/title/lefttodie.html.